This one's called Under Paris Skies.
Thanks so much for coming out, Mike.